All right, where are we? There we go.
Broken. The gate is open. Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness.
Michaels.
She is at her weakest. Will it strike to kill? Will she find Dillion before her time comes?
Will I find the last focus of this chapter as well? I'm keeping an eye out. But I ain't seen anything. Focus on you. Come on, big boy.
Overcome Valravan's final illusion to face him in his keep. I know you can do it, Senua.
I know you can do it, Senua.
We both see the darkness. We can fight it together.
No, focus. Not one that I'm seeing. What do you change? That branch. Gotcha. We can walk across. Gotcha. I just fell down.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan? Burnt away that day. But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth, the man that I am now.
Oh my god!
And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Senua, I believe. Senua, however it's pronounced. We're a bird now? I think we missed the thing there.
Are you too? Where are we? remember. It didn't end well in the wilds. It never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, it strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. There, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Alright, boss boy. Okay. You're screaming at me. Oh. I'm actually garbage. Get up, Tanara. Tanua. Okay, I think I died. Am I supposed to like, press something there, or I was pressing block? Back, I'm sorry.
Don't let them surround you.
Is it more than one? Nah, it's only this guy. I don't know what that symbol means on my bottom rendering. Like, on my, it's the mirror, I think. I'm not quite sure what it does though. A combo? He gets deflected too far back. I'm sorry. I think you want to dodge that, or you want to do that. Try to counter that move, but I don't think it will work.
Yeah.
I think that hit me, actually.
Quickly get up. She's
injured. I got a mash to evade or whatever. I'm actually fantastic. Terrifying. Can I use the mirror somehow? What was that move? That was run. Okay, gotta parry him. Gotcha. I can't see. I think you've matched evade, I don't know though. Grab the shadow still. Back up. She's a better fighter. Oh. They run, can't you? Yeah, you can run. You did it.
I never beat you in the wilds, did I? It was an illusion. But not this time!
Valravan, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold
some
it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights, the nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Achievement unlocked. Master of Illusion. V. Velram. Velravan. But like, what about my last boy with the focus? This is where we are. We were here already. But they focus, boy. I hope it's a dream.
When she was younger, she would lay in the grass and stare at the clouds. And then she saw them. Elusive. Shifting faces. After a while, she could see the faces everywhere. Trees, mountains, caves.
It has to be over here. This is the end of the chapter right here. This door is basically the chapter end. What if you defeat Velfron? Velravan. It should be around here. Maybe up here? Unless it's over on that side. We got two on that side. Maybe there's one over this side. I just feel bad if I didn't get it. Get them all bleak but this one. Got like a shimmy spot over here maybe? Check. What is sitting up there? No, we're fine. We're fine. I'm not seeing anything. If I want to, I'll go do it some other time. Alright. How's my tea doing? Oh my god, it's been like an hour since I made you. Mm. Oh yeah, it's good tea. Nice little jog. Not seeing anything over here. Got the one over there. Maybe they will, if I ever do go do a new game, maybe they'll stay unlocked. Hopefully. And you can choose chapters.
Senua, you have the sight, just like I do. Once you can see into the underworld and all the souls within it will see you. Don't be afraid when they speak to you. I will always be here to guide you.
Mother!
Did you see her? That was her mother, Galina. She was a priestess, a healer. She taught Senua to see the weave that binds the world together. And it was beautiful. It was a time before the darkness. But when it did come, it first came for her mother. Senua still sees her face from time to time, hidden in the world. Like she's still watching over. She misses her so much.
It feels weird not having a fly button for ladders. This game doesn't need it. I'm just saying it feels weird not sliding down a ladder. Been a thing in like every video game since Infinity and Beyond. Ooh. Halfway there. Combat. New enemy. Yeah, I have no idea what that button actually is. Or what that symbol actually is. I tried hitting Y to evade. I don't know why. Slow down time, gotcha. Didn't notice this thing. Try to dodge to the left. Our left. There we go. We're fine. Gotta dodge for a minute. You top. Can you just kick it past him? I don't know. I know, it looks like. Here we go.
She needs to go back.
She can't. She can't.
It won't open. Why won't it open?
There's another challenge.
There's another challenge. She hasn't challenged Cert.
Cert.
Cert, the fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wilds. An outcast. He's badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness, the Northmen.
The Northmen? There is no way this is just an empty area. But okay. Maybe it's for later. Did I kill the other one? Yeah, he was dead. Boy, who do you think you are? I didn't see you. Did he hit me? Ow. Two in one hit. Oh. I went down to focus. Slow mo.
It's not over.
She's hurt. She's injured.
Boy, go down. So it didn't end in a Y.
I can still smell it. A sweet, sickly stench of burning human flesh. And I still hear the
well, that's part of the Y. And that's probably part of the end. Lego up there.
Yes, I heard their screams, and I still hear them now.
Probably the other way. So one of these is going to be the Y. And the end.
The path to Helheim is sealed for the living, but you already walk amongst the dead. has opened. When they first came to my lands, I knew enough of their tongue to beg for mercy, and they took me as a slave. I rode their storm of fire, death, slavery to many lands. This darkness you speak of? I know it well.
And I'm still here to fight it.
Got a ladder over there. Go that way, actually, I don't think. Oh my god! Do a running attack? Wrong button. I think he can, yeah. Don't do that. I might just pop focus with the shield boys, honestly. Wing, please. Sprinting kick works, gotcha. He's done it. So sprint into him and then hit evade. Or melee. Gotcha. Easy piece of lemon squeezy. Same going the wrong way. Who do you think you are?
Hell will not give you the answers you want, but you mustn't look away from the horrors it does offer, because you cannot overcome suffering if you refuse to look at it.
Thanks, Johnny Depp. Where's the fire gone?
The fire's disappeared. The
by going around and going up that path. I saw it. I am blind. And I see you too.
There's always another way.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Okay. That backstep, though. And I guess we weren't climbing up that, or it's, could we? And I didn't see the way up. Yeah, I don't think you can. It's all area down here.
She'll never find it. She'll never make
I see it.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn. Then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
So we gotta like, is the fire gonna be invisible or what? I don't think I'm gonna have any issues getting away from the fire. I know the way, it's just had that, we gotta head that way. I don't know what time of day it is, that could just be east.
The north,
or it could be west, who knows.
Sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Okay. Oh. Then you all run. Oh my god, I'm sorry, Timmy! Oh.
For mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua. Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Another sacrifice area? Gotcha, gotcha. Xnar. Get you in the old noggin. There we go.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua. I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things.
Where am I seeing this R at?
The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
The R next can be seen from here, apparently. So, or because we're on the beam? The flames. Ashes, whatever. Now we need the X, which I'm going to assume is with these trees right here, this group of trees. Go on. Go on.
Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
All right. This is a side area back here. I think I saw, is that a ladder? Nah, I don't know what that was. Let me check out this side area in the back. Never mind. Throw that outside. Is this tree? I think I'm too focused on the trees. It's not the trees. Or is it the trees? I feel like it's definitely the trees. Go up top again. It has to be the trees. But where's the best angle for it, though? I mean, they're all bent in like a specific way. What if I go way over here? Did not see those two bent ones like that. I keep thinking you have to hold it until something activates, but you can just do a quick flip. Alright, interact. Then you are, you're on fire. Oh god, Franklin. Samantha. Oh, I'm not going to die. I'm actual garbage. I'm in the fire. Is he just gone? He's on fire. Well, he was. Did I kill him? Yeah, the other one's dead. There we go. Oh god, I'm sorry, Louis.
You say your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse. And have the courage to shed your tears. Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew?
No, I see nothing now.
Up the ladder? Any focus things? Nope. Cross over or go this way? I'm gonna go this way. Need a P, a D, and like a wanna be K?
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Cirith. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. Fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right to. But here I am. Free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I'm not seeing it. Not you. Maybe it's not up here. Over on this side. You can see the P and the D from up here. Apparently. That's fine, let me go down here. Maybe there's something we have to do first. Let's go across here. There's the P. The counter, right? Yeah. The 1BK is around here. Ooh.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar. The corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Okay. Alright, there wanna be K. I think I found it. Maybe not. Oh yeah, it is it. On this side. There we go. And then the D is up top. I wasn't seeing it though. Not the flag. That's it's over here. No. No. Over there somewhere? Nah, it's too far away. Is it? Okay, that works. No, 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 this way first. Right.
Someone, if I can survive the fire of Surt and escape my darkness, then so can you.
It's an over here. Why, you're a bear?
No.
She's fine.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you. I promise.
Dodge right into it. This stomp is an AoE, gotcha. The AoEs. We're fine.
She's injured. She can still do it.
All the range.
Too hot for you.
Okay, did it parry you? I gotta focus hit him. Gotcha.
It's a good daddy.
Thank you. He got destroyed compared to Venrith. Valkyrie?
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. But so it goes. Until we fall. In the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why? I made a promise, and I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. My quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye as I have to find your answers. Your quest. Butch.
Let's go. Achievement unlocked: Distinguished, defeat Saltier. The scan boys? None that I can see.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
Alright, I'll be right back.